Okay, I now call this meeting to order. Commissioner Dyer?
Here.
Commissioner Kane?
Here.
Commissioner Nash?
Here.
Commissioner Betteridge?
Here.
Commissioner Young?
Here.
Commissioner McDonald? Commissioner Capelli?
Here.
This meeting has been properly advertised and posted in accordance with the Open Public Meetings Act. Please stand for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag. Commissioner Nash?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic of which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Welcome to the 179th Annual Reorganization Business Meeting of the Camden County Board of Commissioners. The first order of business today is to swear in our newly elected commissioners, Commissioner Virginia Betteridge and Commissioner Edward McDonald. It is my honor and privilege to call upon Senator Cruz Perez to administer the oath of office for commissioner to Virginia Betteridge.
I state your name.
Virginia Betteridge.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith.
And I will bear true faith.
And allegiance.
And allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And to the governments.
And to the governments.
Established in the United States.
Established in the United States.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
That I will faithfully.
That I will faithfully.
Impartially.
Impartially.
And justly.
And justly.
Perform all the duties of the Camden County Commissioner.
Perform all the duties of Camden County Commissioner.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Senator Cruz Perez. Congratulations, Commissioner Betteridge. Senator Nelson Cruz Perez will now administer the oath of office for commissioner to Edward McDonald.
This one's too heavy. You can have Jeannie's Bible.
He said I was too weak to hold it.
I state your name.
I, Edward McDonald.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith.
I will bear true faith.
And allegiance.
And allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And to the governments established in the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
That I will faithfully.
That I will faithfully.
Impartially.
Impartially.
And justly.
And justly.
Perform all the duties.
Perform all the duties.
Of the office of Camden County Commissioner.
Of the office of Camden County Commissioner.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
At this time, I would like to open the floor for nominations for the office of director for the year 2023.
If I may, I think we would all agree that a good government always starts with great leadership. And in my view, Camden County has had no better leader over the past several years than the leader of this board since 2004, Lou Capelli. which happens to be the longest tenure of commissioner, freeholder, director in this county's history. You don't have to look any further than the economic development that this county has experienced. Look no further than the revitalization of Camden City, which now has the lowest crime rate and highest employment rate in the cities in the past 50 years. The guidance during the very difficult pandemic, which had provided immunizations for almost 200,000 of our residents and got us through that pandemic. But doing it all while holding the line on taxes, recognizing that property taxes are the most complicated and difficult issue that all counties face in the state of New Jersey. And he has done it understanding that the residents need to hold the line on taxes. And for those reasons, it didn't take a lot of arm twisting. it is my honor to nominate Lou Capelli to serve as the commissioner director once again.
Thank you, Jeff.
Do I have a second?
Second.
In recognition of his spectacularly successful performance, it is my honor to second the nomination of Louis Capelli for director of the Camden County Board of Commissioners. And with that, I offer him the thanks of every resident of Camden County for his wonderful work on behalf of this board and on behalf of every person who lives or works in Camden County. Congratulations, Lou.
Thank you.
Okay, we have a motion and a second naming Louis Capelli Jr. as Commissioner Director of the Board of Commissioners. I will now call the roll call. Commissioner Dyer? Commissioner Kane?
Yes.
Commissioner Nash?
Yes.
Commissioner Betteridge?
Yes.
Commissioner Young?
Yes.
Commissioner McDonald?
Yes.
Congratulations, Commissioner Director. My honor once again to call upon Senator Cruz Perez to administer the oath of office for Commissioner to Louis Capelli Jr.
Phil, do you want to join so you can hold the Bible?
About the rip.
I, is that your name?
I, Louis Capelli Jr.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance.
And allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And to the governments established.
And to the governments established.
In the United States.
In the United States.
And under this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
That I will faithfully.
That I will faithfully.
Impartially.
Impartially.
And justly.
And justly.
Perform all the duties.
Perform all the duties.
Of the Office of Commissioner Director of Camden County Board of Commissioners.
Of the Office of Commissioner Director of the Camden County Board of Commissioners.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God. So help me. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, and I appreciate this honor once again, and it's always an honor and a privilege to serve with all of the
Thank you once again. It's an honor and privilege to serve with all of my colleagues on this board. It's just being the director of this board is pretty easy because we have such talent sitting up here and such a talented workforce. So I appreciate all the kind words and the credit, but it really is, the credit is shared with everybody up here and everybody who works on behalf of this county who's done such a tremendous job. And I will have more to say in a little while, but I will now ask for nominations for Commissioner Deputy Director for the year 2023.
Yes, I would like the honor and privilege to nominate Edward T. McDonald as the Deputy Director of the Camden County Board of Commissioners. Deputy Director has been a freeholder since 1995, which says a lot about the work that he has done, his contributions to Camden County for almost three decades now. And we all as a team are so honored to serve with you and recognize your leadership, your intelligence, your dedication, and the fact that we all do work together so well as a team. And so much of it is due to your your hard work and your patience with us and your personality and your humor helps quite a bit also. Yes. So, it is, as I said, it's my honor to nominate Edward McDonald as deputy director.
Is there a second?
Mr. Director. I want to just take a minute and thank Commissioner McDonald. You know, I've been on the board since 2015, and I can remember the first time having a sit down conversation with Ed. And listen, I just want to thank you for all your guidance that you've given me over the years. You truly have been a true colleague, and you're truly a good soldier for this county and for this board. So with that, we do appreciate everything that you've done for us and for this county. And for that, I second the nomination.
Roll call.
Commissioner Dyer.
Yes.
Commissioner Kane.
Yes.
Commissioner Nash.
Yes.
Commissioner Betteridge.
Yes.
Commissioner Young.
Yes.
Commissioner Director Capelli.
Yes. Congratulations. Senator Cruz Perez will now administer the office to Deputy Director McDonald.
Doing the big Bible or the little Bible?
The abbreviated version.
I state your name.
I, Edward McDonald.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
And to the governments established.
And to the governments established.
In the United States.
In the United States.
And in this state.
And in this state.
Under the authority of the people.
Under the authority of the people.
That I will faithfully.
That I will faithfully.
Impartially.
Impartially.
And justly.
And justly.
Perform all the duties.
Perform all the duties.
Of the Office of Commissioner, Deputy Director of Camden County Board of the Board of Commissioners. According to the best of my ability. So help me God. Congratulations.
Oh, I hope they got that one.
Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations, Ed. I too want to just echo the comments made by Melinda and John. Your work with the administration and keeping this government together administratively and financially allows us to do a lot of the things we do. And without your leadership and guidance, we would not be able to accomplish what we have accomplished over the years. So congratulations, well earned. Thank you. Senator Cruz Perez, before we get on with the meeting, would you like to say a few words?
The residents of Camden County, I'm happy to be blessed to work with this county. And I know that all you do for Camden County and everything we have done as a team. Thank you. And I want to wish everybody a happy, healthy, and a peaceful new year. God bless you all.
Thank you. Thanks for the great work you do, Senator. Assemblyman Spearman, would you like to say a few words?
Sure. Congratulations. It's always good to work with the county. It's one of the best counties in the state. I'm always singing your praises, especially with the police department. And I look forward to continuing to work with you this year and the years to come.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. We cannot accomplish what we do without our legislative team being such a strong partner and leadership. Over the years, what you've done for us, everything from policing to COVID to economic development, you guys have been there every step of the way for the residents of Camden City and this whole county. So thank you for all of your hard work. I also see our sheriff in the crowd, Sheriff Whip Wilson. Welcome, Sheriff. Happy New Year. Would you like to say a few words? That is just a few words. Very good. Very good. All right. With that, we will open the meeting to the public for discussion of the listed resolutions to be acted upon. After discussion, we were asked for a motion to close the public portion. Would anybody from the public like to be heard? Yes, sir. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Dylan Hackley. I'm here on behalf of the Office of Congressman Donald Norcross. Personally, want to congratulate both Commissioner Betteridge and McDonald, and also Deputy Director McDonald, as well as Director Capelli. And we look forward to working with you all. And also as a Camden County resident, thank you all for everything that you do. And then as well to all residents, if you do have any issues with a federal agency and you need any help, please do not hesitate to reach out to our office. We do more than we can to try to help you as best we can. So have a good one.
Thank you. Great. We'll then take your motion to close the public portion. All those in favor? Opposed? All right, the public portion is closed. We have reviewed the typical beginning of the year resolutions and pending no objections to them, I will call on a vote for resolutions 1 through 54. Is there a motion? Roll call.
Commissioner Dyer?
Yes.
Commissioner Cain?
Yes.
Commissioner Nash?
Yes.
Commissioner Betteridge?
Yes.
Commissioner Young?
Yes.
Deputy Director McDonald?
Yes.
Director Capelli?
Yes. I'll once again open the meeting to the public for any comments regarding the business of Camden County.
Director, I see no comments.
Seeing no comments, is there a motion to close the public portion?
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Public portion is closed. I'll now call upon our commissioners for comments. We'll begin with Commissioner Nash.
Well, thank you very much. And I wanted to congratulate again Luke Capelli for being reappointed as our director for the reasons I mentioned, and also Ed McDonald for being appointed once again as deputy director. You do such a great job in the leadership of this county. And for Ginny, congratulations. It's nice to see you and your family come out and to be sworn in for your first official term. Congratulations to you. I also want to congratulate my colleague, Jim Peeler, who is in the audience today, who I've worked with for many, many years in Cherry Hill, has done a fabulous job with human relations, not only in that community, but for Camden County. And thank you for being here. And last but not least to John Young, congratulations to you on being named as the new president of the Association of Commissioners. Now, I had to think about that for a second.
NJAC,
New Jersey Association of Counties. So congratulations on that appointment. And I want to wish everybody a very happy and healthy new year.
Thank you. Commissioner Dyer.
Yes. I want to say first and foremost, happy new year to everyone. And for me, since a few months ago, since Melinda Cain mentioned to the public that I was getting knee surgery, I had to address everybody, let everybody know. I haven't been here for, 7 weeks? So I'm getting better. And I just had to say that because you brought that up. But I am doing better. It's good to be back in the meetings. I want to say congratulations to Commissioner Betteridge and McDonald and Capelli. Everybody here does an outstanding job. And if it wasn't for you guys, you know, doing what you do, it makes our job a lot better and easier to do. I want to congratulate John Young for the NJAC. That's good. That's big time. And congratulations to you on that. And once again, happy new year to everybody. I kind of feel like I'm out of sync because I haven't been here for a while. So bless me on that one, but thank everyone and let's move forward.
Thank you.
2023.
Commissioner Cain.
Thank you, sir. And it's so nice to be at a meeting where we have so much to celebrate as we do here, not only the new year, but to congratulate and to celebrate Ginny and Ed for being sworn in today, and also for Deputy Director McDonald and for Director Capelli. Congratulations for my seatmate here, John. Congratulations for the tremendous work you do with NJAC, and I look forward to serving with you on that board. Welcome back to my other teammate here.
I don't feel like I'm back yet.
And you are. And I'd also like to say mazel tov. I don't want to make it public to our commissioner here, Jeff Nash. It's not for me to say, but mazel tov. And also just to thank the, see, now we all have to wonder.
A half an hour ago, my daughter had a baby.
So mazel tov, Grandpa, and or Zadie, whatever you are called. And I'd also like to make note of all the elected officials within all the municipalities of Camden County, and to congratulate them and thank them for all the hard work that they do, because if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't all be able to work together as a team and to make Camden County as strong as it is. So congratulations to all of them, and happy 2023. Thank you.
Thank you. Commissioner Young.
Thank you, Director. I too want to congratulate my colleagues on the board. Jenny, welcome again. You know, you've gotten your feet wet for 9 months or so. Six months, I'm sorry. Yeah, it feels like nine. but listen, you really hit the ground running, and you really grabbed the control of your departments and what you need to do. And, you know, we're looking for really, really good things out of you, of course. So congratulations. And to my little counterpart over here, Deputy Director McDonald, thank you. I didn't get an opportunity to drive him around this election season. So, you know, we got some car time to catch up to sooner or later. But I want to thank all my departments that we do. 2023, we're expecting to have some really, really, a really big year. We planted a lot of good seeds last year where we started some work. So we're going to do some really big things with reentry, workforce development, some preventative measures that we're working on as well. And just making sure that Camden County always remains in that first light in everybody's mind. As we travel throughout the state, you know, we kind of get tired of hearing people, you know, telling us how good we are, but we're going to keep letting them tell us how good we are, because we're going to continue being good, because we do right by the people and the people do right by us. So with that said, everybody have a happy 2023, and let's get this year started.
Thank you. Commissioner Bedridge, congratulations on your first election as commissioner. You've done a tremendous job in the first 6 months, and I hope you will begin your comments by introducing us to your beautiful family.
I will, Director. Thank you for that kind introduction. It's been a terrific, wonderful, and blessed 6 months. All of you in the audience and the constituents that put me at this table, my expression of gratitude is always there and at the forefront. So my family has grown over the years, and today I'm blessed to have a few of them. If I brought them all, we probably would have filled this side of the room and maybe the other side. But directly in front of me, the person that has supported me in 16 years of public life in my community, my husband, Tom. Next to him, the person that molded me into the person that I am and continues to mold me, my dear mother, Andrea, my son, Sean, my daughter, Megan, and with one of her little ones, this is Rhea, she's 9 months. And the other two, the 5 and the 3-year-old, I spared you, they're in school. and next to her is my dear friend, Robin. Robin and I go back to, should I tell him, 9 years old.
Wow.
We grew up in Gloucester City together. And we've been through good times, difficult times, and she has always been by my side. Directly behind Sean is my other dear friend. Some of you know, now if you don't, the cat is out of the bag. Joan is another dear friend of ours since I was 9 years old. And how fate has it and God has a plan for us. Who would imagine that I would be sitting here? Joan, I absorbed as my confidential aide. So her friendship of so many years, she knows what makes me tick and doesn't make me tick, has been a blessing. So I expect wonderful things from all of us, but particularly from my office, because I have a very seasoned person by my side that has been a true friend for decades. And not many people can say that. The person that swore me in, our senator, what can I say about her? She has been an advocate for the constituents of Camden County, but most importantly, she's my friend. And it's not easy in life to go through decades and still be able to call people your friends. Things happen. So thank you for the privilege of swearing me in today. And the Assemblyman Spearman, while I'm getting to know him, just a delight. Every place that I go, he's always a welcoming ray of sunshine. So thank you for being here today. and for all the row officers and the directors that are here. Particularly, I like to highlight the folks from the Health and Human Services, Dominic at the helm. I thank him for his guidance and his support. We have Carrie Al Lasher here today and Sister Donna. And is there anyone else here from the health department? I think they're the three, but these are, you know, this is the team that's been in place. I'm a voice for them. And thank you very much for allowing me to serve and have a blessed and happy new year.
Thank you. Deputy Director, congratulations to you on your re-election, your 50th re-election at this point.
more or less.
The citizens have spoken.
They keep speaking. What can I do? Well, thank you, Director. Jenny, congratulations to you and congratulations on those beautiful words you just spoke. It's a wonderful to hear and wonderful to see and meet your family and friends. It's been, I keep telling everyone, working with Jenny, I knew Jenny peripherally for years, but not really close up. And I just have to say, and I think everybody on this board will agree, you're just a wonderful person. It's a wonderful human being, and it's an honor to serve. And here are the reasons. And the reasons are obvious, yes. Lou, I just want to say, I said a little bit in my seconding of your nomination, but I hope the citizens, Jeff made some very good remarks about you and very, very accurate. I hope the citizens appreciate what great work you have done. You really are a treasure for this county. And who would have believed that in 2004, you would still be, was it 2004?
Yeah.
Still be the director. We're all getting old. But Lou, you've done a fabulous job, and all of us, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Ed.
I also wanted to be sure not to miss Ross Angelella, who is our county administrator. Day-to-day, wheels on the ground, that's Ross Angelella. He's the one that makes this operation go. Day-to-day, with all of our employees and all of our various activities, he's the one that makes it succeed. And I have the honor of working with him almost every single day. And it is truly a great honor. So thank you, Ross, for your great work. I think we owe Ross a nice round of applause. And Jeff, congratulations on your new grandson, Bryce. This is two grandchildren he has. The last one, just the first grandson, who he nicely named after me, Ed.
Ed.
took the trouble to break Jeff's wrist the other day. Oh, it's a dog broke your wrist. Your Eddie broke your ribs.
Right, Eddie broke the ribs. The dog broke the wrist.
Yeah.
tough week.
But congratulations, Jeff. I know how much it means to you and Krista. It's a wonderful thing.
Yes, thank you.
Let me also congratulate John Young, as others have done, for being named the head of the president. Is it president the right word? Of NJAC. John didn't just get that job because it's his turn or some the way some organizations work. John has been a fierce advocate for NJAC and all of its work on behalf of the counties for almost from the day he got on this board. And so him becoming president of NJAC is so appropriate. He's being sworn in Trenton in the Senate chambers, I believe, on January 27th. I was going to go. Then Ross informed me that we do not get mileage reimbursement.
We get our part-time together. I'll take it. I'll drive you.
So I'm not going. Sheriff, thank you for coming, being with us today. Warden, thank you for being here, and all the folks who are here. Assemblyman Bill Spearman. Bill, it's been a pleasure working with you. You've done, in the short time you've been in the legislature, you've done great things. What I really love about it, you consult with what you're thinking about doing, legislation you're contemplating, and that's very helpful to us when you consult with me and Lou and other people on this board to make sure that what you're doing is most appropriate for most helpful to Camden County. And of course, long time friend, Senator Nilsa Cruz Perez, I love you very much. I've known you for so long. I don't think there's anybody in this room who doesn't love you, who knows you, who does not love you. You are just a wonderful person, an amazing public servant, and I consider you a dear, dear friend. So thank you. Thank you for swearing us in, and thanks for bringing the tiny Bible. So that. And finally, thank you, David, for holding the Bible for me. You got off easy with the little one. And thanks, everyone. Happy New Year to everyone. And to all our employees, I hope we all have a great year. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I first, again, want to congratulate Ed and Ginny on being elected this year. It was a landslide victory, which is really reflective of the quality of service that this government provides to the residents of this county. And they're aware of it. It's quite clear that they're aware of the quality of service provided by this leadership and by the employees of this county. And as they say, good government is good politics. And the numbers that you received in your election this year are indicative of that phrase. Ed, you do such a great job as deputy director, as I mentioned. The time you put into this position, people don't realize we're part-time, supposedly. Nobody up here works part-time at this position. And Ed, in particular, puts hours and hours and hours into some of the minute details working with Ross and other members of the administration on running this government. It's not a small task. Our budget is, what's the budget? $370 million. It's a lot of money, and we have to do our best with the money. It sounds like a lot of money, but when you go to provide the services that we need to provide, it's really not. But Ed and the administration figures out ways to best deliver the services with the resources they have, and nobody does a better job than Ed and our administration. And Ginny, as everyone's mentioned, in 6 months, you've made such a tremendous impact, not only on everybody up here, but I know everybody at the health department. Everybody just talks about your interest, your knowledge about the issues at the health department, and the leadership you're providing. So we really look forward to working with you for at least the next 3 years. Good to hear. And I just want to just thank my colleagues for the support once again for serving as director. It truly is an honor and a privilege to represent the folks up here on this podium. I could not serve with any better, more higher quality folks and dedicated to the residents of this county than the members up here at this podium. We have made tremendous progress over the past year in so many different fronts, thanks to their leadership and to the hard work, whether it's infrastructure, public safety, economic development, social services, veterans, parks, trails, every category. The progress over the past year has just been tremendous. We provided $31 million in rental assistance with the assistance of Congressman Norcross. 4,000 people this year were able to stay in their apartments or homes because of the assistance that was provided, which is tremendous. And Ed came up with a very good idea and new program, which was $5 million in grants and relief to those employed in the direct personal care of the elderly, children, or adults with special needs or disabilities during the pandemic. What a creative way to help those who, you know, kind of were forgotten about through the whole COVID relief process. It's reflective of Ed's dedication to those in need. And I just want to commend him for that program. And we look forward to another great year. I know speaking with each of the commissioners over the past week, there's a lot of great things to come. And I know now having the president of NJAC, John Young, that's a very important position. It is a big deal. And I know with John at the helm that we will get whatever we want in Trenton. So. So it's really well earned, John. John puts his heart and soul into that organization. So it's great to see him to serve as president over the next year. I just want to thank the employees for all the work they do day in and day out on behalf of our residents. Congratulations, Jeff, on granddaddy, being granddaddy once again. And thank you for the illegal cigar. with that, happy new year, everybody. Have a healthy and prosperous new year. I'll take a motion to adjourn. So moved. All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Meeting adjourned. Thank you.